What is up, everybody? Tegan here with High Point. We just got word from Askar that they are dropping their brand new triplet refractor. This is the Askar 103mm triplet. Let's talk about everything we know so far about this product. So the first thing you're going to notice on their website when you look at the product is the color. They have transitioned to nice orange tone for the 103mm refractor. It's a little bit different than their green or their red, but it's a nice touch. So let's talk about some of the specifications. The aperture size of this telescope is 103mm, so about 4 inches. The focal length is 700.4mm, and the focal ratio of the scope is f6.8. At this focal length, you can pair this with an APS-C or a full frame camera and get nice photos of medium to large size nebula. You can fit the entirety of the North American nebula, as you can see from this awesome picture that they have provided on their website, but things like Andromeda, a nice wide field of Orion, or the Horsehead Nebula would be great. Any of those targets that are medium size or maybe somewhat large are going to be great for this scope, especially if you have a larger size sensor. Next, let's look at the design. One thing that they have provided is a detachable segment of the refractor that you need to detach if you're going to use the optional 0.6 reducer and or bino viewers. They have provided instructions and a nice graphic here to help illustrate what this looks like, but you're going to want to detach this segment right in front of the focuser and then reattach the focuser so when bino viewers can achieve focus and your 0.6 reducer can achieve focus. This isn't something that we see too often, and this is the second scope, including the Askar V, that they have provided with detachable segments. So having that option for bino viewers for those who love visual observing is really cool. So if you go down farther on their product page, they have also provided instructions on how to attach an electronic autofocuser, something like the ZWO EAF, for example. This is going to allow you to achieve perfect focus throughout the night. You're not going to have to use a Batmov mask or anything like that, but it's nice to see that they have provided a nice set of instructions on how to install these. As far as what comes in the box, you will find the 103APO OTA, a pair of tube rings, a handle, a 290mm Vixen dovetail plate, and a manual. The focuser is a dual speed focuser, and if it's anything like the Askar 107 or the Askar V, it's gonna be nice and smooth. This already looks like a very stable focuser. It looks like a very nice overall design. We're excited to get this in and actually test this out when we have the chance. They will be shipping these in mid-September to early October, and they are available for pre-order on our website. I have provided the link to that webpage, to the High Point Scientific website, in the description of this video. Now, lastly, I want to talk about the different accessories it looks like are compatible for the 103, and they are the 0.6 reducer that we mentioned. They also have a 0.8 reducer and a 1x flattener. None of these come with the actual scope. None of them come in the box, but they are options. You will likely need one of the three to do astrophotography since you want a nice flat field. If you want the 700mm native focal length, then you're gonna wanna go with the flattener. But if you wanna speed the refractor up a bit, the 0.8 is gonna be nice, or the 0.6 reducer if you really wanna start imaging some wide field targets. So maybe you're looking to upgrade from a camera lens or maybe a small telescope like the Red Cat 51 or the Red Cat 61. The Askar 103 is going to provide a substantial amount of light gathering power, and it's gonna be an awesome option, especially if your equatorial mount can handle the weight of the scope, and this sits around 12 to 13 pounds without an imaging train or the focal reducer. So with all of that included, you're looking around 15 to 16 pounds total. Okay, so again, that is all we know so far about the Askar 103. If you have any questions, please let us know and we'll be more than happy to assist. Again, these are available for pre-order and they plan on shipping these out starting mid-September to early October. Thank you so much. Clear skies.